standoff in North Texas. They used robots to enter the home.